she, there was a picture put up, and with absolutely no identification, no
nothing. I think it was his, like, his Facebook profile picture, yeah, very public picture.
And no name, no nothing. And Randi proceeded to go live with her buddy Wendy, pull the picture up, dox that it was her husband. And you tell me why you would do that if it wasn't for views. Because there was no explanation. So you fired up a live, said it was your husband, put it on a share screen, showed your entire audience what it is. And you tell me you didn't do it for views. And that's exactly why we did it.
Now, when I saw the post, I was like, and if you even read the comments on the post, the people are asking who it is.
Mm-hmm. They're saying, who
is that? Nobody who that is.
Nobody
and
who it was.
I, you know, I just looked at Mandy and said, oh, it won't matter. Nobody's going to have to say who it is because somewhere in the stratosphere, someone's going to see that and give it to Randi.
And
Randy's going to put it on there and says, this is my husband and this, you know, his birth date, his age, you know, and it's anything to get a view.
Yeah. And that was the entire point, right, Alex? The whole point that we were saying, whether it's sin or whoever it was, she will absolutely use anyone to get a view. Mm-hmm. Anyway, to include her own husband. And you tell me that that's not true.
I think that this last, if you guys were anywhere around the drama part of this right here, you saw everybody in their individual chats. And we'll get to that in a minute. We're talking about moi and her, right? All these panels that were going on in chats. That's kind of what we're talking about. This little chunk of time, you know, before, and I'm not sure the day, you guys know when AdSense cuts off, right? It's soon, right? So you know that all the people that are trying to make a buck, that are trying to push the cutoff so they can get paid their AdSense 3 days before Christmas, which is the 22nd, which is on a Friday this month. That's why you see how stupid and crazy people's live streams get. And
I think
Mandy and I were we're going to use Sean and Mandy this month for our rally. I mean, it wasn't like it was one panel. It was Wendy did one, Randi did some, Sam's done
some. And I didn't realize how many Wendy had done about us.
Yeah, because when we realized this was, it's apparently been going on for a while. And we found out about, it was, okay, so it was Monday night and I was in the tub and I was catching up and I saw something where Tragic had gone into one of Randy's things. And it was a panel. It was a picture on Twitter. It was a panel of four people. I could tell Randi and Wendy, but I didn't know the other two people were. And they were like, Paula, you can come click a link and come on and anytime. And Tragic was like, I'll take a link.
Nobody gave
Nobody wants that, right? So, and I looked at it. I said, well, look at this. It's kind of funny.
Yeah.
You know?
December, big money month.
But yeah, it is. And, you know, it was, and I didn't realize the other two people on that panel were Sam and Yala because the way she took that screenshot, you can't really tell who it is.
Yeah, it's hard to see because when you start getting into people reviewing people, apparently what they thought was that when that ATX is on the rise stream, mm-hmm. they thought that was a gotcha. Look, right here. They were together already.
So Mandy and I, to give you some context, I guess Sam did a review of it, didn't she?
It's good to see you.
She did a review of that stream that was on my Tomahawk Show channel.
With her fiance.
Yes. Okay. With
her fiance. She was on there with talking about us.
And so this is a channel that if you go to Tomahawk Sean and go back, it's one of the few vlogs that I left up when I was still with my ex-wife. And if you look at the stuff that's there, you know, people watched it. Mm-hmm.